Years after the raid on Macon, we're heading up an all-out assault on Peleliu Island. No POWs to rescue this time. Our mission? Take the airfield and cripple their supply network. Alongside familiar faces, fresh-faced recruits. The older guys like Miller, Sergeant Sullivan, and myself. We're known as the old breed. Old. We're not even out of our 20s.
It's time.
Good luck, all of you.
This is it, Miller.
Okay, keep it together and we'll get through this in 3 days.
There they go.
Bastards ain't gonna know what hit them.
Navy's been bombing the hell out of the island for 2 days straight. Miller, we hit any resistance on the beach? You get on that radio and call for immediate missile support.
Don't think twice.
Bulma, I want you up the beach and at that tree line ASAP. You're on point as we move inland.
Got it.
What the hell?
Is that one of ours?
Fuck. East ring. There's a 200 millimeter on the point.
Stay with it, Marine.
Another LVT's been hit.
Everyone, keep your heads down. You hear me?
Target hit! 25 seconds!
Keep pushing!
Bitch!
Robot, Miller, good Good work!
Let's finish this.
Move in!
Up the ladder! Clear them out! Shit, more to pit behind us. They've got those squads pinned down.
Get on those MGs and tear them up!
Enemy tanks!
I'm on it! Go, come back!
Sarge,
secure the surrounding area. Wait for the Major's orders.
Where do we rest?
Soon, Pulaski. Soon.
Sullivan, no! Hold on! You're gonna be okay! Corpsmen!